Opposition leader Philip J-Pierre says the Labour Party is well prepared if Prime Minister Alan Chastney chooses to call elections now. According to Mr. Pierre, the people of St. Lucia would get a chance to exhale. The opposition leader went on to make the usual accusations of victimization and mismanagement. This statement follows the UWP's celebration of its third year in office.
We are prepared. We're prepared. We're very prepared. In fact, we're liking the Prime Minister because Jeremy is now. That would do us well. I think that would do the people of St. Lucia well. The people of St. Lucia will have to get a chance to exhale.
The UWP administration prides itself as having reduced youth unemployment as well as the overall unemployment figures. But the opposition leader is adamant that the people will get a chance to exhale through the ballot box.
They need to exhale, you know, because you see, they're covered with all the victimization, the vindictiveness. They want to exhale, and they're going to exhale in the ballot box.
The ruling party won 11 of the 17 seats of parliament on June 6, 2016. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.